It's good to have you. Now, do tell us, what was it about?
All right, so as we all know, yesterday the party launched a manifesto, and according to the running mate, that's Prof. Jinanu Pokwajuman, it is important that the women also put their shoulders to the wheel to ensure victory for the NDC, and that in the manifesto itself, there were some specific portions relating to women. And so they brought them together to brief them on exactly what they need to do, go to their constituencies, their communities, as they interact with the people. They need to sell the good message, as you put it, the good message of the NDC to the constituents to ensure that indeed the party wins victory in 2020.
It is a manifesto that has come from all of us. It has something for everyone. And unlike other manifestos that maybe even we have done in the past or others, or that has become the standard for doing a manifesto, this one was different. And the decision was advisedly taken. We just posed the question at the very, very beginning, who do you do a manifesto for? For whose sake are you doing this? And as a social democratic party, we know that the people matter. So if you are taking this big step, then you need to ask yourself, where are they in this whole process? Of course, you can't put all of us in, you know, what room will hold us and say that we are doing a people's manifesto, but you can go around. And so the initial process was quite interesting. But then when we were hit by COVID, actually we had to change many of the things and the voices we had heard, because the reality had changed drastically. But thank God, yesterday we all heard what has happened, where our emphases are, where we want to go, and why we need to go.
So that is the running mate for the NDC, Parker, making the points that you tell us about. One of the people that I've seen in the video, by the way, is Betimodi Drisu. Right. She's been talking to you.
Yeah, it appears she led the delegation, the female appointees of the former appointees of the NDC. And she admits that it's true that the women, it's time for them to also be in the front line. This election is not just about the men. You see the men all over the place campaigning and all of that. So for the women, they are showing her that they are also going to get to the grounds, campaign and sell the message as well.
Well, Kwesi Parker-Wilson, there with what's been happening, the running mate of the NDC is holding or has been holding a meeting of women in the former NDC administration. Kwesi Parker-Wilson, thank you. Now, you're still watching Election Brief with me, Gifty. I beg your pardon, Andrew here. President Akufo-Addo is expected to begin a six-day working visit to the Bono East, Bono and the Hafo regions. The visit will begin in the Sine East constituency.